I think we need some oxygen in here.